You can work hard through your whole life, but sometimes even that's not enough. When a person struggles to make ends meet, it's easy to become desperate. As it turns out, one short call can hold the power to change it all. But the question is, should you really take it?
Mr. Kowalski, I fucked up.
I'm here.
I'm not. Sorry. I needed to bail. I have to be cautious.
Are you serious? We had a deal.
Just go to apartment 23. I hid the key near the door. You won't miss it. Money is inside. Bye.
Son of a... Is that how you raised your son, Paul? In other words, you're too poor to live here. The key should be here somewhere. So that's where he put it. It was a pretty tough neighborhood from what I see. I'm in. Thank you. fuck. I didn't know I signed up for this.
I need to talk to you.
Can't we just do it over the phone?
No, we can't. Stop sneaking around and drag your ass over here.
Easy, bro. I am on my way.
I'm waiting.
Now one of them is dead and the other one is screwed.
Thank you.
like no one was ever here. Was clearly missing a screw.
Thank you.
kick to have it himself, but hasn't stopped pushing the product. Use a sponge. Stabbed to death, allegedly in self-defense. Empty the trash can first. Murder weapon. That letter T is pretty incriminating. Damn, he's heavy. What now? I guess I put him in my trunk. Thank you. Tyler owed him a lot of money. That's what their beef was about. What the hell happened up there? Using mop here is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around. At least he didn't screw me over. Seems like our guy had another hobby. I feel sorry for you, but if cops were to come sniffing around, I could get in trouble. Yet no fun was had. underestimate Dad's strength. Time for a bag swap. Someone's lucky keys. How could anyone even live here? Neighbors can literally end you. Same keychain as before. Yesterday, I was an ordinary janitor. Now, I'm dragging a dead girl to my car. But I have other people to look out for. No need to thank me. Thank you. probably somebody's entire savings. Netflix and chill? this piece of junk still operational?
Behavior towards my plants. I love my plants more than anything. I would never hurt them. Nobody's talking about the guy from 23. I've seen him selling some dead leaves to strangers. He even smells funny. But no, you go on a movie date with Sandy one time, and suddenly you are a weirdo.
For once, I'm lost for words. That's a strangely well-kept place. Priorities, I guess. Weird feeling about this place. Fertilizer. Thank you. It's like I'm sneaking into somebody's dream. It's like some poet said, man is the most soulful predator on earth. This is not the way. Things change from really, really bad to absolutely horrible. Very vintage, just like me. She was just a student. End up having to cover up for a serial killer. should never have gotten involved with this. Looks like Rob was a real freak. Stomach's already in knots. Why do psychos love classical music so much? At this point, might as well sell some drugs on the side. I know a guy who might help me with it. Thank you. What was I doing? Using mop here is pretty much as ineffective as mopping around. to empty the trash can first. If I bail, the cops will find out what happened here, sooner or later. This might lead them to Tyler. Tyler will surely lead them to me. Killed you? Yeah. He'll be in the body bag right next to yours. Sorry. Thank you. psycho. Three bodies in my car. Is it still me behind the wheel?
Thank you.
Dexter, what are you doing up, boy? He's a good boy. Thank you.
Molsky, sorry to bother, but I have some good news and some bad news. Bad news first, Rob's boss, Big Jim, found out what we did. And he's the scariest guy I know. But, here's the good news. He's not mad at all. In fact, he is so cool with what happened and is impressed by your skills, he'll probably hire you. So, yeah, good luck.
This is insane. What the hell did you get me into, Tyler?
What if that motherfucker finds out?
No worries, pals. He's too dumb to suspect a thing.
Loving Familia. Just don't chicken out at the last moment, gentlemen.
I mean, yeah. Just shove it down his throat.
Got it in the bag, guys. Big Jim? More like a big pussy.